Hemmer's diagnostic shows you're keeping something in the pattern buffer. And whatever it is, you needed to preserve it, even if it ended up killing everyone on the ship. Isn't that right, Doctor?
My daughter. A year ago, she was diagnosed with cyanokemia. Brutal disease. In the buffer, my daughter doesn't age. And her disease can't progress. The light virus epidemic was my fault.
It seems so, yes.
What about the rest of my crew?
They will remain here in suspended animation. It will do them no harm. We are saving them for when we need them in the future.
These stasis boxes are the most remarkable thing the slavers ever produced. Time stands still inside a stasis box. A billion years means nothing in there.
So, at the moment of death, they would be frozen, so that later, sometime in the future, presumably when medical science had found a cure for whatever killed them, they could be thawed back to life, healed, and sent on about their business.
Multiple stab wounds to the chest and abdomen, too much trauma to the internal organs. There wasn't time enough to take her into stasis.
Where's Worf?
I managed to get her into stasis before the venom paralyzed her. She's going to need reconstructive surgery, but I think she'll be all right.
I'd like to place you back in stasis. Do some research on your condition.
But how long?
I don't know yet. Days, weeks, even months.
Maybe even years?
Maybe. I'm a doctor first. And right now I'm trying to give my patient his best chance to live. The only way to do that is to put him in stasis. Beryl knows that.
Hear me out. I know you need more tetracell white. My doctor can sedate your men and keep them alive until we're rescued. After that, we can put you in medical stasis until we secure a new supply.
How long were we in stasis?
A total of 17 days.
That long?
I wanted to exhaust every possibility of finding a cure.
And?
I regret to inform you that I have been unsuccessful.
I've never been in long-term stasis. Are there any side effects?
The doctor assures me it'll be just like taking a nap. We'll go into the units. Our cardiopulmonary systems will be slowed, neural activity suspended. In stasis, we're giving up that control. And no Starfleet officer likes to do that. But crews have been in stasis much longer than a month. I think we can handle this.
Georgia Peaches. I picked up a crate when we were back on Earth. Chef's been keeping them in stasis for me. They're as fresh as the day they were picked.
Thank you.
Huh. It's just the two of us now.